For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
Salman Khan's upcoming Tube Light has come out with the firat look of its next song, Naach Meri Jaan, and doesn't it show a perfect Bhai Chara? Yes, showing both the real-life brothers Salman and Sohail, the poster surely brings back fond memories of the two together, and aren't we loving it? Set for a grand Eid release, Tube Light has all the ingredients of a perfect Salman entertainer. Well, this first look surely makes us want to watch the flick instantly, but hold on till 23rd June and you can watch not only Naach Meri Jaan but also the flick. The movie has Chinese actress Zuzu and Salman is then getting ready with his next tigers in the hair. Well, for now, enjoy this first look and do let us know how you feel after seeing it.
The social media is smoldering ever since the recently divorced Malaika Arora shared a smoking hot picture taken at Karan Johar's birthday bash. My, the Chaya Chaya girl has indeed turned on the heat big time as she flaunts her sexy back and well-toned body. Leaning against Shweta Nanda, the beautiful daughter of Big B Amitabh Bachchan, the two lovely ladies would definitely make quite a few heads turn, and it's tough to believe that they both are in their 40s. Well, looking at Malaika's sizzling picture, all we can say is, older the wine, greater the taste. No wonder the web world is still reeling from the high. So what do you have to say about this picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
We all are excited to see on-screen bonding between Salman and Sohail Khan in the trailer of Tube Light. And the interesting fact that while Salman addressed his brother as Bandhu, they later reciprocated by calling him Kaptan. Fans are pinning to see the relationship between the two, which marked the beginning of a journey into unknown lands. So, it is only apt when Salman shared a rare unseen picture from his childhood where he is seen posing with his brother. Caption the picture, Bandhu, @SohailKhan or Kaptan ka Bhaihood. Giving us glimpses into his life as a kid, well, quite an interesting way to promote one's film and give fans a treat. We wonder if this is a beginning of a new trend or is it a one-its-kind? Never to be repeated happening. So what do you think of this adorable pic? Let us know by commenting in the section below.
Kapil Sharma's woos began following his infamous mid-air fight with his co-star Sunil Grover, who then bid adieu to the show. In a show of solidarity, other stalwarts like Chandan Prabhakar and Kiko Sharda took with the show, and the TRPs went downhill ever since, so much so that the channel was planning to pull the plug on the show unless Sunil was brought back. There were rumors that the channel intended to launch Salman Khan's Daska Dam in the Kapil Sharma show slot, but as the tiger is busy with his shooting commitments, Daska Dam has been postponed to January next year. This gives Kapil a breather of 2 months in which he needs to pull up his socks to raise the TRPs, and it seems that following the episode of Shraddha Kapoor and Arjun Kapoor, the comic show seems to have found its humor back again, and in the meanwhile, Kapil can heave a sigh of relief for the time being. But will the upward trend continue? Well, only time will tell. While we do wait and watch, do share your comments in the section below and keep watching this space for more updates.
Vivek ji, police ka kirdar kar rahe hain aap, correct?
Yes.
लेकिन अगर पब्लिक प्लेस में अगर आपको कभी किसी ने कहा कि अरे पुलिस का किरदार तो वो ट्यूबलाइट वाला ज़्यादा अच्छा करता है, तब क्या टेक होता है आपका, क्या कमेंट होता है उस समय आपका, क्या 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 विचार आते हैं आपके दिमाग में?
क्या विचार आएगा, बोलूँगा बहुत अच्छा करता है और जब पार्ट 3 आएगी मैं भी देखने जाऊँगा. आप ऐसे क्यों कर, जब कोई कहता है, बोलो ना, मैं बोल रहा हूँ, मैं कहना चाहता हूँ.
ठीक है, मैं ही बोल.
जब कोई कहता है ऐसा,
और नाम भी नहीं लिखे, हाँ, पिक्चर के नाम के पीछे छुप के,
जब कोई कहता है ट्यूबलाइट वाला
बोलो सर, मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ, अगर ऐसा ऐसा है तो ऐसा है। और आप तो कैमरा पे भी नहीं हो, आप तो सिर्फ आवाज से पूछ रहे हो।
विवेक जी, पुलिस का किरदार कर रहे हैं आप, करेक्ट?
यस।
लेकिन अगर पब्लिक प्लेस में अगर आपको कभी किसी ने कहा कि अरे पुलिस का किरदार तो वो ट्यूबलाइट वाला ज्यादा अच्छा करता है, तब क्या टेक होगा, तब क्या टेक होता है आपका, क्या कमेंट होता है उस समय आपका, क्या 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 विचार आते हैं आपके दिमाग में?
क्या विचार आएगा, बोलूंगा बहुत अच्छा करता है और जब पार्ट 3 आएगी मैं भी देखने जाऊंगा।
तो आप ऐसे क्यों कर, जब कोई कहता है, बोलो ना, मैं बोल रहा हूँ, मैं कहना चाहता हूँ,
ठीक है, मैं ही बोल,
जब कोई कहता है ऐसा,
और नाम भी नहीं लिखे, हाँ, पिक्चर के नाम के पीछे छुप के,
जब कोई कहता है ट्यूबलाइट वाला, बोलो सर, मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ, अगर ऐसा ऐसा है तो ऐसा है। और आप तो कैमरा पे भी नहीं हो, आप तो सिर्फ आवाज से पूछ रहे हो।
Salman Khan has a protective and a caring nature towards the needy. This is what Manisha says about Salman Khan in a recent interview. She says that she has interacted with Salman during Khamoshi and has seen him being very protective even towards Sanjay Leela Bhansali, who was a newcomer then, thus showing that he always encourages those who are wishing to go up to the ladder of success. Well, Manisha Koraila, back after a small sabbatical in Hindi movies, sure has some dump for what she has said is not false. Bhai does have a softer side to him, even if he is worshipped as the favorite action bhai of Bollywood. Meanwhile, Salman Khan is busy with Tube Light, his Eid offering to fans. Of course, the year-end would see him in Tiger Zinda Hai, the sequel to Ek Tha Tiger. With so much happening and a sequel to Dabang also being planned, Salman Shuba knows how to squeeze time for being caring. Henna.
आप सब आप यहाँ आए, अपनी अपनी कुर्सियों पे अपनी अपनी तशरीफ रखी, उसके लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, थैंक यू, वेलकम। पिछली बार जब मैंने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल की थी तो तशरीफ लग गई थी, आज खुशी इस बात की है कि मेरी नहीं किसी और की लग रही है। जिस को ये बात समझ में नहीं आई, मैं यही कहूँगा कि आप सब ट्यूबलाइट हैं। हाँ, आज बहुत अहम दिन है, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट दिन है, यू आर ऑल गोइंग टू बी पार्ट ऑफ। आप सब आप यहाँ आए, अपनी अपनी कुर्सियों पे अपनी अपनी तशरीफ रखी, उसके लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, थैंक यू, वेलकम। पिछली बार जब मैंने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल की थी तो तशरीफ लग गई थी, आज खुशी इस बात की है कि मेरी नहीं किसी और की लग रही है। जिस को ये बात समझ में नहीं आई, मैं यही कहूंगा कि आप सब ट्यूबलाइट हैं। हाँ, आज बहुत अहम दिन है, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट दिन है, यू आर ऑल गोइंग टू बी पार्ट ऑफ।
Did you know that the Chinese actress Zuzu would be coming to India to promote the upcoming flick Tube Light with Salman Khan? Yes, we are indeed eagerly waiting for Salman Khan's Eid Bonanza Tube Light. Well, for a start, let us tell you that China is a market where the Bollywood films have to be presented, so the publicity is really needed to set the film rolling. Tube Light is a flick which has all the ingredients of a pot boiler with its Indo-China background. Yes, for those who love Salman flicks, this is surely going to be an entertainer as it shows the journey of a slow learner and how he achieves his targets. Zuzu apparently plays a major role, but we have not been told what. So till we get to see the flick, we would surely love to see Zuzu in action in India. Henna, what do you feel? Well, it is Salman Khan in Karan Johar's next, and it would have Katrina in it. Yes, apparently Karan Johar is up for a new film, which could be the same Raat Baki that he had planned with Fawad Khan. Don't we remember the manner in which Karan was grilled during the Ae Dil Hai Mushkil release and questioned about having Fawad Khan in the flick? Karan had promised not to have Fawad in any flick, so has Salman replaced Fawad in the upcoming film, which is still not named. And he has Katrina in tow. Yes, it took a Kabir Khan to get the duo back on Tiger Sinta Hai, and now we would have the pair back again in Karan's Possible Next. What do you feel about seeing Salman and Katrina together again? Yes, obviously, Fawad is not going to be missed, for when it is Atabang Bhaijaan, everything else takes a second priority. What say? Salman Khan is the reason why Kapil Sharma's show would not go off the air. Yes, for those who are Kapil Sharma's fans, this is a good news. And the reason behind this is Salman Khan. Yes, for Bhai is not yet ready for the show Das Ka Dam, which he is going to host. Bhai is busy shooting for his upcoming Tiger Sinda Hai and does not have time for completing the Das Ka Dam show. Therefore, Kapil gets an extension. So Salman Khan has indirectly helped Kapil Sharma to continue with his show. For since the time Kapil and Sunil Grover had a mid-air tiff, the TRP of the show surely had come down. But after episodes like Arjun Kapoor and Shraddha Kapoor's presence, the show picked up to around 4 million impressions from the original 6 million impressions. Do you feel Kapil would be able to cash in on this newfound life of his show continuing? Do let us know. Baby Taimur is a killer with his innocent looks. Isn't he looking oh so cute with his cherubic face just wowing us? Well, this little munchkin of Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan was spotted outside Masi Karishma Kapoor's house and he just was the paparazzi's joy for the moment. Looking absolutely a darling in his red shorts and a matching tee, the prince of the Patodi clan is here to always woo you into his happy land of thumb-sucking and cooing glees. Recently, we had seen Kareena posing with Taimur in an equally cheerful mood and by, we can only say that Shahid's kid Misha and Kareena's son Taimur are already hitting the popularity charts from their baby land. What is your opinion about this cute picture on the blog and don't you feel Taimur really rocks? Do leave your comments in the section below. Former beauty pageant winner Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has recently returned from the Cannes where she has become a regular. But unlike last year, this year the diva earned a thumbs up for her impeccable and bewitching look, especially when she walked the red carpet in her Cinderella attire. And now we hear that while fans were pinning for her to spend another day at the Cannes, the lady returned back just in time to ring in her mother's birthday. Here we have a family picture which has the three generations in the same frame. As the Rai clan stood around a decorated table and a cake, we see Aishwarya with her mother Vrinda and daughter in the same frame. Well, we can say that this picture did melt our hearts, especially the picture of Ash's dad Krishna Raj who left for his heavenly abode in March. Well, pictures like this show how life has to move on and so it does. While you enjoy the picture of Kal, Aaj or Kal in the same frame, don't forget to post your comments in the section below. Alright, so finally Sara Ali Khan, the cute little princess of Saif Ali Khan and ex-wife Amrita Singh has seemingly got a break. After a lot of ifs and buts and student of the years and Serats, finally Sara would be seen with Sushant Singh Rajput in Abhishek Kapoor's Kedarnath. The director has confirmed this but we do not know much about the flick. We recently saw Shah Rukh Khan, his son Aryan and Sara in a single frame which led us to wonder if the two would be seen in an upcoming flick. Then she was rumored to star with Ishan Khattar in Serat or with Tiger Shroff in Student of the Year 2. Well, for starters, now Abhishek Kapoor has set the Sara ball rolling. Sushant quite comfortable with Abhishek after his debut in Kai Po Che, would surely be happy to work with the talented director once more. Anyway, do let us know what you feel about this unique combo that may set the Bollywood screens flaming.